Hey guys, it's Fifi, and on today's video, I'm here with two guests, that is
Cici,
my sister, and
Catherine,
my good friend. And on today's video, we're going to make some slime, and it's going to be very easy because you just need three ingredients. Yeah, and the first ingredient is the Nickelodeon white glue. Almost don't have it. We're not sure if it's gonna work with other glue or other shaving cream or other paint. It just worked for us and we were very surprised when it worked. Okay, almost lost some more glue.
Oh no.
Okay. Yeah, I just added like this much glue. Hope you guys can see it. I'm gonna add the paint so you guys can see better, and the paint is optional. You don't have to do it. Stop putting your hand everywhere, Cici. Okay. Okay, and then you need some shaving cream. That's the classic one. Yeah. We're not sure if it, like again, we're not sure if it works with other shaving cream or other glue. It just works for our Nickelodeon glue and this shaving cream. Sorry about Cici's arm. She's always putting her stuff under there. I'm talking about you.
I know, because I heard my name.
Okay, and then when you're ready, you just go on to your hands. Like I am. Oh, this is so soft. It's like I'm playing shaving cream. Which is bad. No, I'm just joking. It literally feels like a cloud. And we didn't need any boards or any activator. Like, it just worked like this. Snap. Wow. I'm surprised. When it was the first time doing it, it was like magic. We were so happy. Right?
Yeah.
But, whoa, you're very silent. I'm surprised that your hands still have any shaving cream around it. So, are you ready? Your slime's done?
Yeah, kind of.
Mine is like, it's ready. Okay. So this is our final product. Cici, you start.
Okay.
Make the holes. Okay, my turn? It's a little, it's kind of stretchy, and it's okay. Let's just go, Catherine. By the time I get my slime back, go.
Hers okay. Is really small.
Yeah,
Catherine's.
I would
make it small.
Okay, and yeah. Okay, can you slow me down? It's my time. Yeah, it's kind of stretchy. If you make a bigger one, it really feels like a stress ball, or stress squishy or anything. It really feels soft and well surprised. Okay, so this is the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If so, click that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Comment down below if you're planning to make this slime. And don't forget, we're not sure about if it's just with this glue or shaving cream. We're not sure. We just want to show you guys like what we discovered today. And yeah, that's it for today's video. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Yeah.
Bye.
So, bye.
Bye.